children, welcome back to the SST classroom. Now in the last video, we started our new chapter, that is the Indian desert. In that, what we have discussed, we discussed the desert landscape, and the next we discussed about the Thar desert, and afterward we discussed that is the life in the region. So let's revise that all, then afterward we will start our new concept. Okay, so what we have learned in the desert, so we know what is the desert, the land which is covered with sand, that is known as desert. And here the temperature in the desert region is having the extreme temperature, and here the climate remain hot and dry throughout the year. And then later we learn that here you see the very sparse vegetation because of the climate, and also here you will see very less rainfall or no rainfall. Because of that, you will not see the tall trees in the desert. Only few scattered bushes and thorny shrubs which is grown in this desert part. So later, what we discuss about the desert, that desert, it is a partly sandy and partly it is a rocky, right? So after that, what we have discussed about the desert, we discuss about the sand dunes. You know what is sand dunes? The small hills of sand is known as sand dune. This also we discussed in the last video. And then later we discussed about the desert, that the desert, it is situated to the northwestern part of India, and this desert is also known as the Great Indian Desert or Thar Desert, and it extended up to Gujarat till Punjab and Haryana in the north. However, the major part of Rajasthan falls in, the major part of desert falls in Rajasthan. That also we have discussed. And then later we discuss about the life, that how is the life of the people in the desert, what they are doing. And we talk about the Rajasthan, the people mostly they wear very colorful dress, and the men wear, women wear ghagra, choli and oni, and men wear kurta, dhoti and headgear on their head. Later we discuss about their that which animal here is very important. You know which is the important animal in the desert? Can you tell? That is camel. The camel is also known as the sheep of the desert. And we talk about the camel is used for the means of transportation. Got it? Now after it we discuss about the festival which celebrated in this, that people here mostly they celebrate the festival with the joy and splendor. So we talk about the festival, and then we see the major cities where the mostly the important cities, as we talked the last time about the cities, that is the Jodhpur, Jaipur, Udaipur, Jaisalmer and Bikaner, etc. These are the important cities of Rajasthan. Mostly the people across the country and all over the world, they come and visit this beautiful place. Okay, so let's talk about the importance of the desert. As the life in the desert is very difficult, and but the desert region is all known for its scenic beauty. We talk about the place, the important place, that is a very beautiful cities where the people from the world and even from the country, they come and visit to the beautiful place, right? So if we talk about the Jaipur, is known as the Pink City, and also the Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. I hope you have understood about the importance of desert. Now later we will talk about the government aid. Now as you all know, in the desert region there is a very scarcity of water. Means here you see very less water. So what the people have to do? They have to do very hard work. As the water is always shortage in the desert region, so the village, the people, the women from the village, they have to go from one place to another. They have to get the water for their domestic use. You know what is domestic use? Means for their household, like washing, cleaning clothes, etc. Right? So village women, they have to walk a long distance to get the water. As water is essential for life, as you all know. So now in the desert region, the water supply is very shortage, and here the women have to walk a long distance to get the water for their domestic use. So we see what the government has done for that, for the benefit of the water, what the government has done the work. So the government is trying to arrange the water not only for domestic use but also for irrigation purpose. Now the government, what work they have done, that we'll see. Now the water from the Satluj has been brought to the desert through the canal. Now here the canal is built to provide the water for the domestic use and for irrigation purpose also. So here the canal is built, which is this in Rajasthan, that is the longest canal in the world. So from where the water is brought, from the river Satluj. So water is brought from the river Satluj through the canal. So through this canal, the people are getting the water for their domestic use and for their other purpose also, for farming, etc. Okay. Now, as this canal is called as the Indira Gandhi Canal, and this canal is the longest canal in the world. Hope till here you have understood about the government aid and the full chapter, that is the Indian Desert. Now what you have to do, dear children, you have to read the textbook, you have to underline the new words, and you have to underline the new words, and in the next we will discuss about the objectives which is there in your textbook. Thank you.